was right. Was mom available? Mom here?
Mom.
Oh, is she? Okay, grandma. Okay, grandma. I think I'll talk to you then. First of all, thank you. Thank you for allowing us to educate your granddaughter here. She did a great job for us out at our North Campus. And despite everything that's going on, you know, she prospered through and made sure that she we was able to get to this day. It's not your traditional way of walking across the stage, but I think this probably means a lot more to her because I get a chance to spend, you know, a little bit more time with talking to each graduate. So again, thank you. Thank you for allowing us to do that. Absolutely. Dejah, what's your plan after graduation?
College and be a pediatrician.
Okay, absolutely. So those are great plans. If we need to do anything for you, let us know. We're here. If we need to send a transcript out for you or make some calls, we'll do that on your behalf as well, okay? Because we don't want to just graduate you. We want to kind of follow you through your life and see what you got going on, okay? Okay, so Grandma, is it okay at this time that I present your granddaughter with her high school diploma?
Yes, sir.
Absolutely. So, family, friends, thank you guys for supporting Dejah all through her high school career. You know, we're excited to be here to present her with this. So, without further ado, Dejah, I'm going to present you with your high school diploma. You've met all the requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education, and you shall receive your diploma here today, okay? Congratulations. You got a tassel up there?
Yeah.
Turn your tassel to the other side. Now you're an official graduate. Absolutely. So stay in touch with us, all right? Let us know if you need anything.
Thank you.
Okay.